watch us.
All right, we're here inside Madison Square Garden. We've got all these fans. Your title. It's been a long year. How do you feel right now knowing that
UFC
217 is so close, just right here on Saturday?
I feel amazing, you know. The love and support that I've received, not only my teammates, my coaches, my family, but all the fans that have been out here. It was a lot to get back to on that. I'm excited to go out here and 3 days of running and seeing performance for you guys and get my first title. So thank you guys for taking the time beside me. It's going to be worth it.
I know you've been working extra hard with your team. You never, even through the injury, really took days off, and we're still growing and learning. What can we expect from No Love inside the
room? What you can expect from me on Saturday night is the most hungry. The most hungry fighter ever. You know, just left the 11-month hiatus that I had over injury. Adversity really kept me grounded. I finally obtained my goal. I was 10 years old. I wanted to be a world champion. Now that's what I do.
And I know that you've been training, like you said, since you were 10 years old with your uncle and boxing. This was a sport that you followed. This is an arena that's had some historic fights. What will it be like for you to add your name to the list of fighters who have competed at Madison Square?
I'm just thankful for this opportunity. You know, I was blessed with it. It's about taking advantage of me and my uncle has been grinding in gyms, you know, no heat, working our way to the top. Initially, went out to Alpha Male, he followed me there. He's been with me ever since. I got my coaches, Danny Steele, Justin Douglas, and Spolberry. I've all meshed together to make this world champion. So I wouldn't be here without these guys. It's amazing to be able to come here to Madison Square Garden and have my team full support, you know, through the whole injuries, through everything, ups and downs, the peace and valley in this fight game and in life. You know, these are my brothers for life. And we're excited to go out there and show you all the hard work that we've been working on.
We're excited. I know all